I will sing. Aku isayo ikaw ay akin.
Joke lang.
Believer. Looking at the great history. According to our geography.
Manila's
capital city. Darling queen from the other country. Diba? Ako trabaho sa Cebu Tuloka to English. As a marketing manager.
Roy, bansaya no, bisaya no. Kasi ako kung nakatawa, kung nagbisaya, umulis yan ako. Believer.
Guapo, di ba?
Kapain, sabi ka?
Sir, how are you? Good?
Okay ra.
Okay guapo, gabon.
Okay ra, malo, ada bisaya.
Ano siya ito?
Ada, you speak and bisaya?
Yes.
How many years you work
in Saudi?
Saudi? Now, sir, is 5 years, sir.
Oh.
First of all, I was assigned in the Jeddah.
Yeah.
Jeddah Isak. My villa in the Isak is the villa in the Isak. Isak. Saudi villa di Bro.
Saudi villa.
And then after that, my contract is finished. Go back to the Philippines and apply to the restaurant here in Riyadh. First in the off-white restaurant in the Talamul. And then
you work in Saudi 5 years. Ako trabaho sa Cebu Tuloka to Inc. as a marketing manager lagi.
Grabe mo Bisaya. Grabe Bisaya mong customer ba? Tuloka to Inc. kuno sa Cebu, ha? Tuloka to Inc. no?
Tuloka to Inc.
Tuloka to Inc. sa Talamban.
Yeah, Talamban. You from Balamban, I'm from Talamban.
No, Balamban.
Talamban. Ako amigos sa Panilan, Ayala Sintas. Staying there.
Country Mall. Malo.
That place where I buy my cigarettes.
Cigarette?
Yeah.
So guys, na meron din akong kasama dito na Arabo. Ayan. Si I speak in English first, ha?
Yeah, okay.
First of all, what is your name?
My name is Abdulrahman Al-Karbi from Saudi Arabia.
Okay.
I work in Cebu as marketing manager for 3 years. Mm. And my business is there. I supposed to I back here to renew my passport, but I locked down here. So I just meet him today. So
okay, second, you can speak in Arabic to see hi in the Philippines, like in the Bisaya.
Okay. You want me to speak Arabic? Right?
Yes.
Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Ma kawan de transport. Ana kunt mdir tasdiq wal bi rahad al lugha al ingliziya English Villa Corporation in Talamban. And I'm really 23 years old.
Yeah. Tibaw ni siya mo Bisaya, guys. Pero nung utana ko, tibaw ni ko Bisaya. Asa di ka na pizza na dahi? Asa di ka na pizza Cebu dahi niya to?
You mean what, when I stay in Cebu?
Asa mo?
Talamban.
Talamban?
But not flowing, just gamay.
Gamay lang?
But he was surprised.
Karan-karan magsultik mo yung story ka Bisaya, Bisaya. Dugay na ba ka sa Cebu?
Ako trabaho sa Cebu Tuloka to Inc. lagi. As a marketing manager.
Grabe bansaya no, Bisaya no. Kasi ako kung nagkatawa, kung nagbisaya, ang muna siya na ako. Good. Hindi ko katuo ba nga. Mubisita din siya diri sa Karam Cafe. Unya, iba mo Bisaya. Lingon siya nga, asa man ka sa Pilipinas. Ana siya na ako. Ngayon, ingko
Balamban, di ba?
Mandawi.
Yeah. You from Balamban, right?
Balamban, Bukid.
Bukid. I stay in Talamban.
Balamban,
Talamban.
Talamban, Pilakatoy, Tolo.
Yeah, Tolo.
Mau
because de. My work was there.
Isulti Bisaya. Speak Bisaya.
No, I will sing. Ako'y sa'yo, ikaw ay akin. Joke lang.
Believer, so customer, eh. Thank you so much, sir.
May problema, kuya?
Kuya? Malo mo? Kuya, ate.
Yeah. Yeah. Actually, I stay also in province.
Province?
For 4 months.
Where's in province?
Where in province? Liloan.
Liloan?
Ako... Uyab was there lagi.
Lakay uyab din. Lakay uyab din to. Ada yung katawa ko niya kasi ano, nagsulti siya kalit Bisaya na ako. First of all, tell me, kuya, when in the Philippines, and then I said, Bisaya. then si nisulti di sikin asal ka Bisaya nag stare mo ko sa Bisaya talamban walamban
I'm glad to meet you.
And how is what is this? Also you put in that?
Yeah, I put it in Snapchat.
TikTok?
No, not TikTok, Snapchat. Yeah. One of the social media programs. And also I will put it in Facebook.
Ah, okay. Siya kung gugugot. Believe.
Guwapo, di ba?
Guwapo. Okay, thank you so much. And then...
last part.
Okay, sana.
Philippines has a great history. According to our geography.
Manila's
capital city. Darling queen from the other country, di ba?
Thank you. Bye-bye. 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 Thank you. B